Resident Evil.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. I am Lone Wolf, unless, of course, you're watching later on YouTube, in which case I'm Lone Cerberus. And that should not be up there just yet. Right. Sort that out. I'm gonna be carrying on playing Flashback today. But I activated something on Twitch which I don't want activated just yet. And honestly, I can't remember how to switch this off now. Give me a second. We will get on with this, but just give me a second while I switch that off. So, I'm going to be putting a poll up at some point, but I can't actually put the poll live until I refresh the go live again. I've actually just managed to do that, so nobody should be able to see that poll now, because I haven't done stuff. I know, talking's hard today. Right, anyway.
Outbreak. File 2.
Let's get on with it. Flashback.
Yeah.
Take Alyssa.
Yes.
Take Kevin.
Yes.
I don't think. Don't think there's a David only thing. Well, there kind of is, but it's not until hard or very hard. And I haven't unlocked hard yet. Hard mode or very hard mode.
Huh?
So there ain't much point. There ain't much point in trying to do David only things, because it won't work anyway.
Thank you.
Now, it's a pity I don't get any spray until I actually get to the hospital, because that would be so useful. It really would. Okay. Going in here, because I don't need to go in here. Fine, I do as Yoko. And I do if I want to get the glimpse of the truth. Each of these characters has got three fucking endings. Well, three endings, and then Alyssa's got four. Thank you. Oh, wow. Sorry, something's just popped up on eBay. Very nice. It's classic Kawasaki Z650. Thank you very much for recommending that, eBay. Very nice. Oh, that's not a genuine 38,000. That'd be 138,000. Really, if I'm being honest, I would absolutely adore if I could get hold of one for a decent price. Kawasaki Z, either Z9 or Z1000. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, an original one from the 1970s. But, I mean, you're looking at ridiculous prices for them. Although I did see one once. Huh. Mind you, this was in a car dealership and they didn't know what they had. I did see an original Z... I can't remember if it was a Z9 or Z1000. But they only wanted £3,000 for it. Oh, kick myself now, because I could have bought that and easily added a zero onto the end of it, and people pay, well, I say zero, I could have added a one in the front, I could easily have made 13,000. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Too good to last. Thank you. Might as well just go straight down because I'm poisoned anyway. Hello, Kevin. Doing that purely for points. Unfortunately, you can't headshot those guys. Because if you do, you'll automatically get poisoned. Unfortunately. Missed. Need a bloody crutch.
Sorry.
You're right, it does suck.
Sorry,
Lisa.
Sorry.
Sorry. What are you, stupid?
Are you okay?
That's the vines out the way. Why this boss is so fucking annoying.
Hey.
Damn it. Damn it.
Sorry. Sorry.
Well, this boss is better in online mode because you can have one person taking on the boss, one keeping the vines. One keeping the vines away. Shotgun to take out the Axeman. Should. Retreat after that.
Hey.
There you are, my dear. My dear, dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
Clearing away those damn plants wasn't enough to get us out of the city. I suppose I knew this kind of shit would happen. But man's got his limits, and I've just about reached mine.
Minutes and 3 seconds. Make sure I got the right one. Retreat after battle. Yep. Okay, now this is going to be an interesting one. Because this is an Alyssa scenario. Let's take all the girls.
Okay.
Because this is an Alyssa scenario. So it could end up being different. And Alyssa has two specific ones.
I don't get many visitors around.
Alyssa.
So these flashbacks. This way. Hey, you. These flashbacks are Alyssa only. One of her first stories as an investigative journalist. Things that I've got to do here. If I don't do them now, I will forget them. Actually, there's three specific. Kurt.
Don't just give up. Hold on.
No.
Early in the morning on September 8th, the McLeod's gunshot on Clemens Street was robbed by two male suspects. $800 and several firearms are reported missing. Within 20 minutes, the police had located and arrested two men for questioning. Suspects are Samuel Kirk and Nathan Donnelly. As of this date, no evidence has been uncovered regarding the suspects' identities or histories. Police say they will continue to be held for further questioning. And that was actually an Alyssa. It was actually Alyssa that reported that.
Alyssa, come over here.
Share them. Somebody? Anybody? Thank you, Yoko. Thank you. Poison now. Go.
Hey you!
Stop hey youing me.
Hey you, Alyssa! Oh!
Bridge. Two, three. That's three. That's four. Thank you. bastard. Of course the girl ran straight past it.
Hey!
Alyssa! Oh! Hey, you!
Thanks.
Yes.
Do that anyway, just so get more points. Alright, Al can't get us. We're behind a locked door. Now we can.
Thank you. This hostage is never going to fall for our practice.
Alyssa. Are you all right?
Of course it fucking poisons me, doesn't it? Actually, yes, there is. If it hasn't been taken. We all have weapons now, so we should all be able to take out the plant. Oh, come on, girls. Should have enough left to take out. Al.
So there you are, my dear.
Dear Dorothy.
My dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
Hospital's experiments were more than just human rights violations. They were crimes against nature itself. Kurt, your sacrifice won't be in vain. I'll escape this damn town alive and spread the truth about what happened.
Just want to check. Overcoming the past. Right, just going to do a couple of things. First, I'm going to check this, make sure I've got it. So... Daily raccoon. Also be the locker. Open locker and locker room. Okay, right. Yeah, I'm just going to go for a quick pee, and then I shall carry on. We'll do Yoko and Cindy. Right, let's carry on. Yoko.
Okay.
Kevin,
yes!
Mark. Uh-huh. They tend to stick quite close to her. Okay, Yoko has a specific thing as well. Not going to pick them up.
What should I do?
Lucky the damn thing didn't poison us.
Hey, you!
Don't need it. You need it. Thank you.
Roger that.
Okay. Or it was in here. Really not. Yes, I know, Yoko. The damn thing up. Come on. One, two, three, four, five.
Roger that.
6, 7, 8. So worried about the poison. There's blue herb up here. No point waiting for the plants to do their thing, because I'm already poisoned.
Yeah.
hell are you doing?
There is another letter in here. Only Yoko can find. I'm not entirely sure where it is though. There it is. Mr. Albert Lester. Greg Mirror, the letter, the envelope is tightly sealed. thought I dropped the bloody grenade launcher then.
Yoko,
just
hey, you.
Hey, you. Get out of here.
There you are, my dear. My dear, dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
Suddenly, I felt myself sinking into the earth. It was like my body couldn't stand the weight of living any longer. And then I was surrounded by silence. Silence as dense and powerful as the fog all around me.
Gallery, sorry. Right. Check. Sealed letter. Last, but not least, Cindy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
Uh-huh.
Huh?
3, 4, 5.
I'm too old, Vix.
Yeah.
See how if you get the right two characters, they will actually stick with you.
Thank you.
go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, once you're up here, boys, can you actually, you know, help me fight off the Axeman? I heard somebody knocking on my door.
What should I do now?
Somebody hammering next door. That's what it is. Poisoned anyway, so let's just carry on down.
Attention!
Okay. always run into that column? Good job, Cindy's the herd carrier. And
so there you are, my dear. My dear, dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
The sound of the landslide was swallowed up by the fog. All living things eventually die. The hospital itself was no different.
All right. Okay. 1347. Bloody me. One in the gallery. Right. Okay. So I've got to run each of those characters another 3 times to get different endings to 100% complete that, as well as doing the hard difficulty stuff, which I haven't unlocked yet, like I say. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to go back and do that one on each character at least another 3 times. I'm not gonna do it today, of course, but that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Okay, there probably won't be a stream tomorrow because I'm busy doing something else. Let's see what we have so far. Have we completely filled out? No, we haven't. Okay. Obviously, we haven't unlocked any other costumes yet. Desperate times. Yeah, there is a reason for that. Sound and then the extras. I've got the showdown. I've got elimination 1 and 2. And showdown that I can unlock. I intend to unlock the extras first and then go back to the gallery. That's what I intend to do. So, because I want to unlock everything first, all the extras first. But that'll be hard, very hard. It's different things. Right. Anyway. As I say, there probably won't be a stream tomorrow, but thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. And I shall see you next time. Bye for now.